Hi, I'm Sean McCoy. I'm a Longmont native. I attended Central Elementary, Longs Peak Junior High, and graduated from Longmont High School in 1984. I have an undergraduate degree in political science, a master's in education, and I'm only a pesky dissertation away from a doctorate in education from University of Northern Colorado. I've been married to my wife, Maureen O'Brien McCoy, for 29 years. We have two beautiful adult daughters, Claire, who graduated from Silver Creek in 2014, and Molly in 2018. I was a Longmont City Council member from 2007 to 2011. I fought for many issues throughout my term, including affordable housing, as well as the right for the public to speak at council meetings at both the beginning of the meeting and at the end, which had been taken away 2 years earlier. I've been on multiple boards and commissions prior to serving as a Longmont City Council member. Those were Longmont Housing and Human Services Commission, Longmont Planning and Zoning Commission, Longmont Police Standards Board, and Boulder County Open Space Commission. While on council, I continue to serve to the following boards and commission: Longmont Museum Board, Art and Public Places Commission, Golf Course Advisory Board, Airport Advisory Board, Boulder County Consortium of Cities, Parks and Open Space Advisory Board, Sister Cities Association, and again to the Longmont Housing and Human Services Commission, as well as the Longmont Youth Council. And yes, I actually attended those boards regularly as my responsibility as a council member. I've earned a bronze level certification from the National League of Cities for the professional development courses I took while attending conferences that the community of Longmont sent me to, so I could learn more about new and innovative ideas that I could bring back to Longmont to serve the community better. I believe that every current member who is serving as a council member should have achieved at least this level, even during the pandemic. The opportunities were there. After my council term, I served on the Historic Preservation Commission, Boulder Valley School District Accountability Committee, and on the Colorado State Future Business Leaders of America Board of Directors representing District 2 for high school business programs in St. Vrain Valley, Boulder Valley, Westminster, and the Denver metro area. And I continue to raise my family in one of the best places in the world, Longmont, Colorado. I learned my dedication to Longmont from my father, Tom McCoy, who served for 22 and a half years on Longmont City Council. From him, I learned that serving on council is a calling and isn't a stepping stone for future higher political offices, as I feel that many in this race are using it for. I currently teach U.S. government, U.S. history, and economics at Monarch High School, and believe as a teacher, I am in a unique position, close to the heartbeat of our community. There are few professions that put a person as close to the community as teaching does. That is just one more reason I feel I'm uniquely qualified to serve as one of our next Longmont City Council members in this community. Our community has been challenged in ways this generation has rarely seen before as a result of the COVID-19 pandemic. Shortly after I was voted on to City Council in 2007, our city was plunged into the Great Recession in 2008. I stood up to be counted on then, and I am here now to be counted on again. My children are growing, and my family is always at my side and standing behind me as pillars of strong support. I believe I would bring to the council a strong grasp of the serious issues concerning Longmont residents, including transportation surrounding light rail and how to make it happen sooner than later for Longmont. I want to do something meaningful around the issues of affordable housing and homelessness in our great community. Please see my webpage for specific details. I want to make a serious impact on tackling climate change through aggressively pursuing solar gardening at all city buildings and our public schools. And I know with all my heart that I will make a positive difference in this community. I'm not running against anybody in this race, but more importantly for Longmont. I'm asking you for your vote. Please vote for me, Sean P. McCoy, for one of the Longmont City Council at-large seats. Please go to McCoyForLongmont.com for more information about my platform and to support and donate to my campaign. Thank you.